if you want to lock your messages, that is the SMS on your iPhone, then let us see what options we have. The first thing is, obviously, you will lock your iPhone. So once your iPhone is locked, only you can open the iPhone and see the messages. The next thing that you can do is you can go to settings, you can go to notifications, you can scroll down, and you have to open messages. And if you see, there is an option here, show previews. Make sure to select never. Even if you have locked your iPhone, then the preview of the messages can be seen in the notification center if someone opens the notification center. So this is the second thing that you can do. Now the third thing that you can do is go to settings, go to this option screen time, select this option turn on screen time. Select this option turn on screen time. This is my iPhone, and here you have to select this option use screen time passcode. Enter the passcode, re-enter again. Now you can enter your Apple ID here, which is used to reset the screen time passcode in case if you forget. For me, I will not forget, so I will select cancel and then skip. So what I have done here is I have applied screen time to my iPhone. Now the next thing that I will do is I will select this option app limits, select add limit, enter the screen time passcode, and go to social and select messages. Next. So for these messages, I will allow 1 minute and then add. That means what should happen is after I use my messaging application for 1 minute, it should lock and it will only open when I apply screen time passcode. But for this one to happen, what you have to do is you have to go back. You have to go to this option always allowed, and right now these things are always allowed even though screen time passcode is enabled. So I have to remove messages from here. Remove. Now you can see there is a warning message, remove messages from always allowed. So if messages is not always allowed, all of your devices sign into iCloud with share accounts, share across devices enabled, will not be able to send or receive messages during downtime. That means if you have shared your iCloud account with some other iOS devices, then you cannot use messaging feature in those devices unless you disable screen time passcode on this main device. I will select remove. Now what I will do is I will open this messaging application, and you can see the messaging application is locked because it is already 1 minute. Again, open, it will be locked. And if I select this option ask for more time, I can select 1 more minute, and for 1 more minute I can use. But after 1 more minute, the third time I won't be able to use. I have to enter the passcode. Let us wait for a few seconds. Now you can see again the messaging application is locked. Let me select this option ask for more time. Now this time there is no 1 more minute allowed. I have to enter screen time passcode. So this is how you can lock messages in your iPhone.